Hello friends, my name is N. Narayan. In today's video, we are going to talk about intraday trading strategies. The idea of choosing this particular topic is because intraday markets draw attention of a lot of the traders and many people are keenly interested, and most of the people like to trade markets on an intraday basis. Now, advantages of trading intraday are many. One of the main reasons and main advantage of why people choose intraday because you get profits or losses whichever happens. It happens on a day basis, and also you don't carry the risk of overnight positions. But when you talk of trading in the intraday segment, it is one of the most toughest and challenging segments to be in. Not that the other kinds of strategies like swing trading or positional trading are easy, but intraday markets have their own sets of challenges and own sets of difficulties faced by many traders. So if you want to be really successful trading intraday setups, more than the strategies, I would like to give you certain important, what you call the finer points, which you are, if you are able to follow, you will be better trading intraday markets. Now, when we talk of intraday markets, what we need to primarily understand is, let it be the indices or individual stocks, we as traders need to capture those stocks where we are able to identify a particular direction. Now, when we talk of direction, it can be an upside move or a downside move. So, we like to capture trades where there are directions, because we don't want sideways stocks, because there are no opportunities to make money trading directional. So when you have to identify those kind of setups, so you need to do some kind of homework, you know, some kind of pre-market studies wherein you are able to identify some good stocks. Now, how do you identify good stocks? Primarily, friends, understand one thing. When you want to identify good stocks, the most important thing which you have to identify is the trend of the stock. Now, coming to trends, if you go strictly by Dow's theory, what Dow theory states is, we have a couple of trends like a primary trend or a secondary trend. Normally, primary trends are trends where we see a trend which continues for few months to few years going ahead. So, if you are able to identify these kind of stocks, it may so happen that they keep on giving you good opportunities to make money. Not that these kind of stocks will be rallying on a daily basis, but my idea of telling you is, if you are ready with this kind of stocks, these are the stocks which can move at any point of time. So, as an intraday trader, you will be able to monetize those kind of moves. You can go and backtest any of the charts which have been performing in the last 3 or 6 months. You can always say that these charts give you directional movement probably for say 5 or 6 sessions in a month. There are very few charts which keep on rallying on a daily basis.